me here, then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
What are they?
Oh, there they are. The dragon sent the Joggernauts, the great beasts of this forsaken land. They call them the War Rings. Some big bad armor on these small ones.
Shooter!
Leaving her now? She won't protect you no more.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget the outcrier. The raid. People do forget here.
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
See that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion. Then, maybe, I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. Mm-hmm. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs.
I want new lighties! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! They don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
This is good news. We do the outcrier's bidding, and you're in the races. Soon the big chief is ours!
Do you know of a place called the Underdew?
Oh, by my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdoom for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
I'm getting the big chief.
The last juice of night, the loaves and pork and ice pepper runs the road. Oh, please, Lord of Motion, steer a course. Oh, Saint, is there no other way? None who venture to the Underdoom ever return.
Road vermin don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative.
Don't slay me, I know you. You got the fool's errand. The outcry sent you to the Underdoom, huh? You better bring a tough skin car to make it through.
These tires all explode! Oh, endless, and everyone a possible trove for treasure. A man could go mad dreaming of it.
No detours. We follow this road or risk getting lost forever. I'm going. Wait here.
Yes. I will not leave her here.
We all thought survival was a game. Very few crossed the finish line.
Most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual schemes scattered across the hills and valleys. I recognize their scrap as holy treasure.
That must be it. Up ahead.
The tower! A black beacon for those tunnels of doom!
Looks like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Harpoon's ready, Saint! That mystical sphere! What manner of pagan temple once stood?
Focus. We're here for the bulbs. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom!
Keep your eyes open, and your voice down.
No, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring the magnum opus into this wicked hole. Oh, this will surely be our grave. Blood-hungry buzzards and their grim traps. Be wary. watching us. Hiding. If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
Why don't they attack? They're observing, studying me. Let's get out of here then. It's big.
Oh, so vast. The cavernous belly of the underdome. Oh, these murky hollows and holes. They were once filled with older worldly goods and treasure, now empty.
We go deeper until we find what we came for.
Scurrying below like deadly bugs.
All is looted here too. Gotta keep on.
Mile upon mile, it never ends.
There. The mobs.
Oh, joy! Oh, the ladies! We get them, O Saint, and we bring them back to the outcrying big bag in Gastown. We will. How to reach them?
Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. The outcrier's errand boys. Canteen full and a weapon ready. Push on. Get the bulbs.
Where are you running?
Just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Should be enough for Twinkle Toes. It's an ambush.
Enough games.
Down here! Hurry! Or we must home!
right! We made it! We got the lighties for the loudmouth and we still draw breath! Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver!
He better be ready.
A great tempest of sand raged here in the dark days. Drowned and dried the flesh of men and machine alike. Buried all in shallow graves. And the storms still come. Yes, let's be quick about it.
This must be the first spot. Put up a flare to get the bearing.
I think she said to look between the two flare signals.
Just gotta find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see, I see. You have your ways. Divinely inspired. Not for me to question. No, no. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
You a what, Saint? There's nothing here? Only sand.
There. It's buried.
I have not heard of this place before. The winds must have unearthed this tomb.
Big. This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves or shut someone out. How do I get past this? Work. They barricaded themselves in here. and never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention. They're here. Now she sends her crew over.
You'll never make it here. It's only for real runners.
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. That can work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Scope! Long shot!
You're the one who want to race the champion. Let me see you still on Crispy. Better beef up your car good, I say. And don't get too close to him, or you'll burn. Hey, you the driver who got the Blinky Blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from Buzzardland? What say you help me out, too? Looting it for ya. My sod brother, he and Deep Kaka with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? We got a deal?
I'm here for you. before you die! Steer back by glory force!
Gotta be water around here somewhere.
He's empty! Get him!
Well, she failed at saving the world.
That guy! The Raggedy Man!
Thank you.
your back! Got us in his sights! To Deep Friar's unholy sanctum.
Pondered your mystery. Found a sliver of Nolan, I think. They trained you to fight and survive. You were their warrior. But you were also human. You had love and hope and future. It was all torn from you. All but your training.
No past. Now this is me. It'll always be me.
Because your flesh fears to let you think these things. Terrified that one single ember of good could ignite the mind and consume it. But in some far away corner of yourself, it'll always smolder. You'll never escape it. But let's leave the past for the future. And deal with now.
Sent the Joggernauts, the great beasts of this forsaken land. They call them the War Rings. God, you'll have us spinning and what? Master Crone Tassel rules here. You dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware, all come here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill. Go careful, Saint. There's an uneasy balance here.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crone Tassel, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah, if you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Tassel, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Yeah!
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Oh, now we just need to doll her up, huh? Yeah, she's gonna need a pretty paint job.
Paint? How are we getting paint?
Well, we can't just get it, huh? There's no way. The precious paints we need are kept only for Scrotus's top dogs. They won't just let you borrow some.
I'd take what I need.
Ha! Boldness! I've seen the dog rim jobby with the exact tint we crave.
Tired of you, your deeds, your wars, your car, and your monster mechanic. All your tales, all legends.
Self-earned beat might be smelly and all, but so am I. Whatever helps us get some better.
That sled of yours looks meaner compared to the pile of crap it was.
Some of them big gums say there's a pick of sheep for a prize again.
You blew that hole into dead berries. Finally, we don't have to go through the damn jaw no longer. That bullet that might just turn things around for us.
Some crazy talk about the ghost of Scrotus roaming around.
So I hear Gutgash is digging in.
Come here, little pest. Time for the snip snip.
But if they can stand against the...